unstoppable, and you can definitely say that about our next guest. Erica Steptoe has survived several traumatic events in her life. Instead of giving up, though, this Cleveland native has persevered. She's now working to help others at the Health Coach, motivational speaker, and now a best-selling author,
yes.
too. We're going to talk to you about her book called Unstoppable Tenacity and a New Mission in Life. Good morning to you.
Good morning,
Thanks
Todd.
For coming in.
Thank you so much for having me here.
You worked in health and wellness, and you did that at the Cleveland Clinic.
Yeah.
And it was your own weight loss journey that really helped you move to the mind portion of getting things going.
Absolutely, because at the end of the day, when you're trying to lose weight, it's not about just the nutrition and the fitness is really mastering your own mindset so that you can master that middle ground of the journey between A and Z of your aspirations. And sometimes we just don't talk about that middle ground enough because we get so caught up on what we're trying to achieve. And so mastering the mindset helps.
You talk about the end result as opposed to the process that it takes to get there.
Yes. Yeah.
Now, you've had the weight loss was a big thing in your life as well, but it was a lot of other things that went on. There was a molestation and the drugs that were, you're with your parents. Mm-hmm. And you talked about the breaking your ankle and them telling you that you could never do anything like that.
Yeah.
And the biggest thing for you, which is a lot of personal things that people deal with, is the infertility.
Yeah, infertility has been a huge point and it's actually the driving force of Unstoppable Tenacity, because the thing is that we all have what I call an acronym, DIPS. We all go through DIPS, and that's distractions, interruptions, and pitfalls. And the infertility has been a huge dip in my life that I've overcame mentally so that I can sit here and empower women, because even if it's not infertility, it's something for you that you're striving for that may is keeping you down or making you feel like you're not enough and or grieving over things, because in our journey, we've lost even four babies in this process as well, and spent thousands of dollars on fertility treatments.
And that's such a secret battle that people live to.
It is, yes. One out of eight women actually deal with this. And so it's really hard. You feel isolated because you don't feel like that everyone can relate to what you're going through. But yet you have to find somewhere to master that inner chatter so that you can be your own personal cheerleader to get over that battle.
And we talk about that, and that's one of your free chapters that's available, too.
It is. Chapter 4 will be free, and you can go to bit.ly/UTFox8Live if a viewer wanted to get that. And it's just really because I know that permission to feel, if you give yourself that, you can overcome anything.
We'll have a link, by the way, on our website to talk about that. Let's talk about the book a little bit overall. It's obviously it's your life. It's getting through the things that you got through, but also helping women, empowering women to have that tenacity.
Absolutely. And it's actually 42 bite-sized chapters that really helps the woman see that, and it's my own personal dips, all 42 of those.
Yeah. Wow.
And it's so digestible too. It's very easy to read, and it's something that you can just use as a devotional, but it gives the principles and the steps so that you can really truly overcome any battle, and you can master that middle ground as part of your journey.
I like the bite-sized portion of that, because you can probably read the whole book and then go back to different points on a daily
basis. Yeah, and that's what I'm hoping, that a lot of my readers can read it, but then go back to it when they need to, when they have a reference back to something, because the dips are just part of what life is all about, and so we can't avoid that, but yet we can master it, and that's what is the most important.
Well, Erica has three book signings coming up. She'll be at the Cleveland Clinic Wellness Store from 11 to 2. That is next Monday, week from today,
Monday.
And then the following Saturday, Barnes & Noble, the Uptown one, 1 to 4. Saturday, March 25th, Barnes & Noble in Mentor from 2 to 5, and then you go on this world tour, or at least national tour. You're going to be around to different cities.
Yeah, I'm really excited about that. It's all kicking off in April, and I'll start off in Atlanta, and then I'm ending in Dallas, Texas in October.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
And you can find the book in Barnes & Noble.
Yeah, in Barnes & Noble, actually the Mentor location, and then also on Amazon if you wanted to do a download, or you can purchase it as well as a book form.
You're truly an inspiration.
Thank you so much,
Todd. So much you've gone
through.
Thanks, Erica. We appreciate it.